Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
how tall is 59 and 1/2 inches after wise? The answer for the question is 4 feet 11.5 inches. This is the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our channel.